In a big ruling, a 5-judge constitution bench of the Supreme Court has held that 1. The mandatory waiting period of 6 months for divorce by mutual consent can be dispensed with subject to the requirements and conditions laid down in the Amardeep Singh and Amit Kumar judgments. And 2. The Supreme Court can dissolve marriage on the ground of irretrievable breakdown by invoking powers under Article 142 of the Constitution. It can also quash and set aside any other case pending under Domestic Violence Act or Section 125 CRPC or even criminal proceedings under Section 498A IPC. However, this judgment in no way means that a party can directly approach the Supreme Court by filing a writ petition under Article 32, nor is the grant of divorce a matter of right. The court will exercise this power only to do complete justice to the parties only when the marriage has completely failed and there is no possibility of parties cohabitating together again. Also, the period of separation should at least be 6 years.